What's up there? This is Mpoki from Fresh Gardens and Fana Shambani. Once again, I'm at the farm. Yeah. So what I want to show you right now is the hay grass that I've been packing all this time. Can you see these? These are 15 to 20 kgs hay bales that we are making here at the farm. These can be for sale at any time, and also they're also for the future feeds for our goats and cows during the rainy season. Yeah, we're going to crush them whenever possible, mix with cotton seed cakes and some maize bran, if possible some soya, well, and some also the things that we're going to make, because during the rainy season what happens here, the cereal is soggy, so it's quite hard for the goats to go out grazing. That means if there will be any possibility of making some silage here of our grasses, then we can do that, because all of those are just possibilities. So these are the hay bales. As you can see, they are almost full here. Almost full. Yeah. So that's how it is. Farming houses. Moss. Am I wrong for thinking of the box from where I stay? Am I wrong for saying that I choose another way? I ain't trying to do what everybody else doing, just cause everybody doing what they all do. If one thing I know, but I grow. I'm walking down this road of mine, this road that I go home. So am I?